up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood. Mom!
What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom! What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood. Mom?
What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was, up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood.
Mom? What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah! ...up to check the damage, and then I saw the blood. Mom?
What's up, honey?
I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was... Yeah!